for the continuation of tournament week. So far, so good. I'm gonna drop golf in 1 hour. You're capping. I will spend at least 100 hours playing Mario Golf. At least 100 hours playing Mario Golf. Splatoon 3, 20 minutes. I probably won't buy it.
Step into the ring.
Unless I am a drastically different person when that comes out. We'll see. I mean, it was a... I liked the beginning of the Splatoon trailer, if we're really going to nitpick, but then it just kind of went back to... I mean, it went back to... It just looked exactly like Splatoon. So I don't really see the difference. But again, I don't want to be... You know, if that gets your juices flowing, I'm happy for you guys. Truly. Because I don't care. You know me. I'm not a gamer. I play Smash. I go to the gym. That's all I care about. So... I was hoping I would be excited about something, but you know, we didn't quite get there. Unfortunately. Okay. These are my guys right here. Luis, he plays Game & Watch, and I selected Fox. Luis, save me. I need help. I went Palu. This is why at locals I would just always go Palu, because I was worried about them playing some random character. Today's cursed. Why did you Skyward Sword? Because it's newer and hasn't been done yet. They kind of explained it. They're like, oh, we took some of the Skyward Sword and put it into Breath of the Wild. So I think that's why they did that one. All right, can we get some Let's Go Grims in chat? Thank you. My punishment for yesterday. It's gonna be a long tournament today, guys. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday has all the, like, tomorrow's tournament's like 100 entries. We don't, like, but 500 entries back to back to back. I'm starting to feel the gruesomeness that is tourney week, if I can be honest.
Thank you.
Come on. Is it the fourth tournament? It's the fourth tournament, right? Alright. Fantastic gameplay there. Not taking any risks. We're good to go. Wait, didn't I play this guy yesterday in Xanadu?